Hello! Weasel here. How's everybody doing? Good. Let's paint some things. Or most of you might already know the next Forza Motorsport event after the Mazda MX-5 Cup will be a NASCAR Daytona 500. Yes, at Daytona. I'd already started a little bit of this, as you can see. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Yep. I wonder if I could show you what I'm making. Yeah, let me give you guys a reference real quick. Let me get you a reference. Image. Yeah, we'll just post it as image here. Pictures. No, I don't think that's the right one. I need this one. That's not right either. That's the thumbnail. This one? You know what? It's fine. We'll crop it. We're good. Boom. Ain't nothing down there in that corner anyway. All right, so that's what we have so far, and that's what we're making there on the left. Ah, bah, 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 bah. I could have made that image a little better for you. Let's do that. Let's make that image better. It's not taking up so much space. That. Well, that's not what I wanted. I know how to use paint, I promise. That. Save it. Save that to 3. We'll save there. Be gone with you, image. It's gone. Image. Browse. Browse. Is that Gouda? Now you guys know what we're making. We're making that thingamajigger. Let me move this back where I can see it much better. Much better. Okay. here. Perfect. Right, now I can see what I'm doing. Whoa, Fode, calm down. Calm down. As expected, nobody wants me. Okay, so. Where do we go from here? Tis the question. Bum, 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 bum. So we need to make those flags, which are probably going to be quite annoying. We need to make the Daytonas. Fly. Cheat whenever accessible. Make these letters ourselves. The bottom ones, I believe we could use Forza letters. I believe these are those. All right. Okay, so this is going to be rough. We'll start out with 20. And we'll make all the way across. The 2021 and the yellow, red, and blue stripes after this. So we're just going to work our way from the bottom up because I don't believe anything should overlay each other at that point. What am I doing? Why am I here? Why are we here? This is going to be quite a boring stream. Don't worry, I'll have another boring stream for you later. So, do you guys paint in Forza? Anybody else do a little dabble in the ink of Forza creation? I, for one, quite enjoy the making of logos. Even though I'm still not good at it, there are a lot of people that are far more talented than I, making very good logos. A lot of people do the make it with that. I guess there's like a an app that you can use on the PC to make logos and like paints and things in Forza. I, for one, know nothing about it. Paint with shapes and sizes. Dimensions, diagonals, distances, numbers, square roots. It's all math. What do the numbers mean? What do the numbers mean? What do they mean? We're just going to chill. I should probably have like some BGM music, but again, that's something that I'll have to add later. Yeah, wonder what. What kind of BGM music I should add if I continue to do stuff like this? Some like retro pop style music, maybe. Maybe some smooth jazz. You like jazz? Are spaced out. E is kind of far away too, isn't it? At night? Nope. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I'm gonna make probably two versions. I'm gonna make the legit version that you see on the upper right-hand side. And then I'm gonna make the alt logo for the paddock. You have no music, so I could just sing to you. It'd be kind of lame, right? Oh, sweet chat of mine. Yeah, no, yeah, no, no, yeah, no, no, yeah. I won't sing to you. Nobody wants to hear that anyway. My phone's going crazy right now. Hang on, let me check. What kind of madness is happening? Oh! Yes? Yes? gosh, my phone is going nuts. It's going nutso. Straight bonkers. What are they even for? What was? Oh, it's all Discord. It's all Discord. It's all Discord, guys. It's all Discord stuff. Not importante. Yeah. Who can? I can. Mary can. Who can? You can. Oh, I just... Whoops. That's not what I wanted. You're gonna get a lot of that, misclicks. I'm gonna have to resize some of this, huh? We'll throw it all out there and then, adjust it in a minute. Wait. See, it'll be about yay big. Yes. Right. Like that. And space out the letters just a little bit more, but the words individually. Oh, we're looking Gucci now. That's not what I wanted. That's not the thing. Oh, it's an airplane outside. Airplane! Surprised you guys couldn't hear that. That was loud. So loud, I forgot what I was doing. All right. Okay. There's that. Next. We'll do the yellow, red, and blue bars with the 2021. Unzip them. Can actually use these numbers because they look pretty gosh darn close. Let me check. I'm pretty sure we have the those in here as well. Yes. Big two. Big two. All right, we'll put this Font is about the same size as these guys. Just a tad bigger. Gucci. Hey, what's up? Hello. I'm just painting. Chilling and painting. I thought I would do it while streaming too. Bloop. And 14. Yeah. It's black. What do you mean black? Oh, black. Yeah, I know who you are. Yeah. I thought you were talking about my image. No, I know who you are. I recognized the name. Do you ever figure out your issue with your traction control at Laguna? I saw that in the Discord. Boom. All right, now we just need to do the burrs. So, it's actually pretty simple to do. Bar. We just need to figure out a good color. That looks pretty good. These are pretty thin. Height. Skewed. Maybe not that skewed. Do 4. Gap there. We need to do red. Red. Red, 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 red. So these are a little fatter. Yeah. find a color for these. They're kind of a darkish red. Still, there we go. Copy. Let me do the blue. Oops. Like that. Get bigger. Quite big. Change the color here. Edges are kind of a darkish blue. Like that. Yes. Okay, I don't know if you can kind of see this very clearly or not, but the center actually has white shading, like reflective shading, as well as a dark shade to it. So what you'll do here, there we go, just grab something like, I need one on both sides, so like this, right? We'll make it the size we need. So we can shrink it, spin it 90. Down just a bit like that. Breakpoint. What's breakpoint? Is that like the Soulcom-esque game? Okay, later. Thanks for stopping by. Right there. No, we don't need spin. I don't know why I did that. That's not too bad. Change this. That? Yes! It's got a little bit of this up at the top, too, but not as defined. Why did I do that? Alright, change position. like so, right? Ta-da! Save often. Always save your work. Forza is notoriously known for not working. All right, so let's work on the 500, hey? Is it just me or does that look unbalanced, the 500 to the greatest American race portion? Looks like the 500 is a little further to the left than the O or the zero. I pulled this. Not from and or directly from the ne never mind. You I never would I do such a thing. Cool thing about this is all I have to do is make a 5 and a 0, and I can just copy the 0 over. 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 Alright, so we gotta figure out best possible solution. To make a 5. It's got some very complicated shading at the top. You see this? Are you saying this? It's, I mean, you're gonna have to make it out of white, right? And then do very selective shades internally on the numbers, as well as we're gonna have to do some very selective shading on the track portion. That doesn't look too bad. Doesn't look too hard. We could probably get away with, oh, the top, the bottom portion on the trioval. Not too bad. That's just what we were using before, and just skewed significantly, lengthened and narrowed. Pretty easy there. Kind of saving the hardest part for last, though, the flags on the top. But we're going to try to make this easy. Right, so 5. And if we need to cheat, we can, because the insides are black. Like my soul. Nice. Look through here. Sometimes there's some things that you could use to help. Sometimes you could use generic letters and with a little bit of masking, and you got yourself a direct fit. Hum. Has anyone ever used any of these letters? Like, ever? Oh. Oh. Check it out now. That's not too bad. Probably gonna have to do this though. Nope, I don't like that. I think we're just gonna have to make it. Boo! Is about the same width as that. So that 500 will start about here. Okay. Okie dokie. There. Skew, spin. That's skewed. Right. Okay. I don't know how I like that, but we'll work with it. Work with it. And then. I think I could probably get away with this. I'm gonna work on this hero while I think about my previous actions as a human trying to do that. I mean, a weasel. Damn. I just need to make the sides a bit rounder, fatten up the bottom, which I could probably do with this, right? So. Ba 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 render. So here, skinny. Is that too round? Maybe too much. Like that? That might be okay. Add just a little bit more. Like that? Yeah. We'll try this on the other side. Like that? Up. Down. This is fine. This one seems a little skinnier on this side. Okay. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Group. Okay. We're getting there. Alright, I want to disassemble this real quick. Ungroup, and I want to save the bottom. I'm going to save that one, and that one. Here, that. Okay. Group. Oh, no, I don't want those to be grouped. One group. That one, that one, that one, that one. That one, and that one. These two group. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. And those two. No. Whatever, you're fine right there. Let's do it this way. So that's the base. Oop. That. This. Up heavy. Not that much spin. That? Hey, that's not bad. Need to fix that corner there in the inside. short still, huh? And it's still, I want to put in there for that. Use the trusty circle, super tiny one here, itsy bitsy circle, spin. Yeah, that's not too bad. Maybe a bit. There we go. And I just need to fix this little bit right here with angle, some kind. Should work. Super tiny. All right. Oh, I didn't want to group the O's yet. Group those together. So this actually needs to be much bigger. Okay. Looks pretty plain Jane, right? Let's fix that. Fix it. Fix it real good. Oh, what was that? Did I see something I might need? Nope. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Nom 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 nom. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. A weasel loving second? Yes. Spin. Oh, no, no, I'm gonna go this way. Look at that! So if that goes that way, we need to go this way. Going all the wrong ways. So that way. Like that. Copy, move to the second one here. Perfect. Use the other one I got. This bad mamma jamma. Gouda. Actually, let's make that shorter. There. And we bring it back. That, right? Bring this down here. bad. Not bad. All right. We're getting there. Remember to always save. Man, there's a lot going on on Discord at the moment. Bum 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 bum. Yeah. Time for the Daytona sign. Look too too bad. Yes. Oh. That. Okay. So 33 will be our height. Oh, that does need to be skewed too. So that. Pop. Daytona. Is simp. He said simp. What I need to also figure out what dimension we have this set to. Okay, so one twelve point five. Perfect. This will be 112.5 skewed at 25. Right, A is a little way steeper, so we'll do 30. Right, more. 45. Copy. And It still looks pretty big. This side shouldn't be as skewed, right? It's okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Yes. That'll do. That'll play. That'll play. I might need to make these bigger. We're gonna have to do some adjustment. I can tell. That's fine. Day. Why? Because I asked. Right, copy. Yeah, we're a little small, aren't we? Let me finish this, and then we'll space them out. Y seems off a bit, like height wise. I'll have to fix that too. That's better. Oh. Yeah, the O is like supposed to be like here. So, all right, I'll drop down the 500. I'll make each letter bigger. This needs to be just touching. There we go. Group and nope, that's the wrong one. You fool. I think that they need to be fat, just thick. Pop. Copy. Copy over. That. Happy little N. Yeah. Oh, and then for this, we could just copy, paste. That's not bad for roughing it. Yes. Actually. And is a little fat compared to the others. There you go. And then, just a bit. There. I need to do the copyright thing too. And then the flags. Yeah. Would you just look at it? Just look at it. Actually, what I could do. Also need to do is this. So copy here, paste here. Oh, that's not what I want. Cut. So this actually needs to be in front of that. So here should be. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Now time for the flag. I wonder. Hmm. Could be cheap and just use this one, but we ain't gonna. We ain't gonna be like that. Not today. No, sir. Technically, it's each flag besides the blue flag and the checkered flag are all the same. So what we could do is make the white flag, copy it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times, overlay it each other, copy, shrink. The red, green, yellow, black, blue flag, and then make the checkered flag. So, it kind of looks like we'll make it off to the side and then add it later. So, what we have is a flag. Copy. Behind that is another flag. A little bit bigger, a little wider. So if you do this, copy. Say, that's your white flag at the bottom. And this will be your black flag. That. This would be your green flag. Just on par with your black one. Not much showing there. Copy that, paste it over. This will be your red flag. White flag. I can just stay like that. Black. Copy. Wait, that needs to go. That. Change position. Boom. This one was your blue flag. Flag. No, we gotta shrink that. Green flag. Bumper? No. The size is off. It needs to be like that. glasses around the back. Around the back. That. Yep, that's it. I think I need to squish my flags a little more. Yay! Yay! All right, now I need to do the shading on the top of the turns 2 and 3. Let's see if we got some curved shading we can use. Oh. Anything in here? Oh, that's kind of cool. We could probably use this. that's gonna work. Unfortunate. Idea though, check it. About that. Nah. We could try this. Not ideal. Kind of like goes like that. Let's just make this super short. Right. Something like Yup. Not perfect, But it's what you're gonna get. Boosh. Yay, we did it. Yatta. Well, that was kind of fun. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to share it now. Logo, realistic. Up, up. Daytona. Oh, I spelled Daytona wrong already. It's out in the public now! Whoa! Nice. Alright, my friends. We did it! Woo! Yeah, baby! Alright. That's gonna be the stream for today, guys. I'll probably be on a little bit later doing some audio testing for this weekend stream. For the Delta Online Racing and the Paddock Sim Racing collabed event this weekend. So look forward to that. I'll be posting a lot more on social about that in the days to come. So that's going to be the stream. Thank you for everyone who came by. Thank you for everyone who watched and who is going to watch. If you enjoyed any of this content, feel free to subscribe. We're always putting stuff out there on YouTube, and stop by for the races and the weekends. So it's a lot of fun. I'll have a co-host this weekend, which, spoiler alert, it's going to be awesome. All right. That's it from Weasel. Everybody have a good afternoon, good evening, good morning, wherever you may be.